was in class, I had a question. I raised my hand, and my question was, can you explain? Tell me how to use a coordinate plane. I see the plane, and I see four quadrants. I see two numbers, it's an ordered pair, but I don't know. Where do these values go? 'Cause I don't really know which way is which. So my teacher said, listen and you won't forget. And I was paying close attention, saying, okay, let's go. And he said, here we go. First we have the x coordinate. After that we have the y coordinate. First it's side to side on the x axis. Then it's up and down on the y axis. But what if we have negative numbers? How do I know which way to go? I wonder, can you help? I bet you know the answer, can you tell? Oh, a negative will go over to the left if the negative is on the x-axis, and a negative will go down if it's on the y-axis. And he said, here we go, first we have the x-coordinate. After that we have the y-coordinate. First it's side to side on the x-axis. Then it's up and down on the y-axis. Here we go, first we have the x-coordinate. After that we have the y-coordinate. First it's side to side on the x-axis. Then it's up and down on the y-axis.